processes and instrument power project in 1969-70 and have been supplying so far. And the quality of diesel is certified because none of the reactors have yet to blow, which they have done in other. And we had a computer division which has been writing software since 1970. And the only other computer company in the country was IBM, which was leasing out 1401s for data processing for payroll mainly, which they were writing in autocode and assembly language. And we turned there, what do you mean quality of software? If it works, it has quality. The only way, Institute of Electrical and Electronic Engineers, IEEE of USA, there are a lot of standards organizations saying that is signed for none. Compulsory, mandatory. No way you have to do that. You also have a certificate. A lot of certifying agencies. You have to do business across the world. You have to have the economies. Where something is available cheaply, you will get it. If manufacturing is available cheaply in China, we get things from China. And if services labor is available cheaply in India, they will get the services labor from India. Initially, they were taking labor from here and getting the work done in America. Now they find.
I have always wondered this ISO 9003, what is so special?